again tonight with continuing coverage on the chemical plant explosions near Beaumont. After being evacuated the day before Thanksgiving, residents there are now able to make their way back to their homes as of yesterday. Tens of thousands of residents within a 4-mile radius of the TPC group plant in the small city of Port Neches had been told to leave their homes Wednesday after explosions at the site, which led to fires. The fires are still not extinguished, but they are contained.